SAP Document and Reporting Compliance Cloud Edition is SAP's cloud solution for electronic invoicing, real-time reporting, and statutory reporting obligations. Recently, the Japan Peppol Authority has introduced new e-invoicing guidelines. A leading manufacturer in Japan runs SAP solutions like SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition and Concur Invoice. Now, the company needs to make sure that its business operations comply. As a prerequisite, a meter from IT Admin has already subscribed to the SAP Document and Reporting Compliance Cloud Edition and completed the necessary onboarding configuration. This includes registering Peppol users in SAP BTP, where the participant ID is the legal tax identifier for Peppol. Now, Jenny, who is an invoicing clerk, manages the electronic invoicing process and monitoring within SAP Document and Reporting Compliance. Let's follow Jenny as she processes an invoice. Jenny can manage the Peppol participants and send documents using the Peppol network. Jenny submits an electronic document using the Manage Electronic Documents app in SAP S/4HANA. This document is routed to the SAP sender Peppol access point and transmitted to the receiver by the SAP receiver Peppol access point. Jenny can monitor the document journey by using the process status in the Manage Electronic Documents app in SAP S/4HANA. This provides complete traceability. SAP Document and Reporting Compliance Cloud Edition also provides native integration with Concur Invoice. Invoices sent to Concur Invoice via the Peppol Exchange Network are seamlessly converted to the Concur native format. This allows Jenny to manage tax-compliant invoices received via the Peppol network in the company's SAP Concur system. SAP Document and Reporting Compliance Cloud Edition provides complete transparency of the end-to-end document exchange via the Monitor Document app. It also provides an overview of document volumes exchanged via usage analytics in BTP. With SAP Document and Reporting Compliance, customers are empowered to easily operate in compliance with new and evolving regulations around the world, and include the new Japan Peppol Authority Electronic Invoicing Guidelines